And there's the product that we'll be using. So see you in a little bit. All right, guys. I don't know if you can tell how dirty this Hyundai Sonata is in this video, but we're going to be washing it with Jack's Wax brand, and we'll see what the, see if it does any good. I mean, I've heard good things about it, about the product, but I want to see if it'll live up to my expectations. So I'm just trying to get the car on how dirty it is, if the camera will pick it up. But it probably won't. But there we go, right there. And we'll just see if the product lives up to our expectations, which I think it will. So there's the car before it's washed, and there's the product that we'll be using. So see you in a little bit. If you want to get the top, or just spray the
right. All right, guys, as you can see, it has a very nice shiny, somewhat shiny shininess to it. Very impressed. I like it. It's going to be a great product to use. We used 4 ounces of liquid. Honestly, I would use about half of that, because they say a little bit goes a long way. And now we're getting ready to tackle the tires. So, I'm very impressed.